Would you like some free cycling gifts?
I'm fine, actually.
No worries. Have a great day.
Christmas is a time of love, joy, jubilation, but most importantly giving. And that is why, guys, for this video, I have partnered up with Quidco to give unsuspecting commuters around the city of Manchester a free cycling gift this Christmas to try and slightly improve their day. Quidco have also very, very kindly agreed to give away a Wiggle voucher worth... A Wiggle voucher worth £150.
It's actually an Evans voucher. Awkward.
If you want to get involved in the giveaway, head down to the description. All the details will be in there. Year on year, we're spending more and more money online. Last year, the British public alone spent £137 billion. Holy macaroni. Now, wouldn't it be nice if there was a system, if there was a way where we could literally get cash back on all the purchases that we make online? There is. Quidco has cashback deals with over 4,500 online retailers, earning customers hundreds of pounds every year. And the best bit about it all, it's completely free. We're gonna jump straight to the computer right now, and we can either go to the Quidco website and make a free account on there and kind of do it that way within their website. Or the easiest way possible, if you've got Google Chrome, is to add the Quidco cashback reminder, which is a Chrome extension. So I'm just gonna add it to Chrome right here, make a quick account, and add to Chrome, add extension, let's go. As easy as that, we've added the extension. Then we're gonna search here, chain reaction cycles. And there we go, they've got cashback, 4% cashback at chain reaction cycles. We're just gonna hit shop now, and it's gonna take us straight to the Chain Reaction website. And because we've done it through Quidco, everything we purchase now, as you can see, it says Quidco cashback activated in the top right corner. Everything we buy is gonna get 4% cashback. And speaking of spending, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so far we've managed to spend £224. Now I'm gonna end it there for Chain Reaction Cycles, because I wanna head over to some other websites and buy some more products from them. We've almost used up half the budget right now, and we've got quite a lot of stuff. I've tried to pick up a broad variety of things, and I've tried to think like what people would actually need and want. So I'm gonna go ahead and check out and purchase these products. Boom, there we go, order confirmed. Let's move on to the next one. Pro Bike Kit, up to 20% cashback. Boom, take me there. They're numbers that I like to see. Let's go and spend some more money at Pro Bike Kit. I can't believe I'm doing this. Okay, we've managed to rack up a bill of 208 fine British pounds at Pro Bike Kit. So I'm gonna go ahead and check out once again. Place my order. Let's go. Bosch, thank you for your order. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got £68 left to spend of our £500 budget. So I'm gonna head back over to Quidco, search cycling, and we're gonna see what shows up. Rutland Cycling. Let's go to Rutland Cycling and let's spend this final £68 of my hard-earned cash. I still can't believe what we're doing, really, spending £500. But anyway, let's get it spent. Turns out Rutland Cycling have some Oakleys for £66.49, which pretty much takes us to our £500 budget. Okay, as we can see, that is the final order placed successfully, and we will continue the video when all of the products have arrived. It's a few days later right now. I've just gone back to my Quidco account, and I've seen that I've currently earned £41.78 in cashback from the £500 initial spend, which is like nearly 10%. That's incredible. Okay, so I have actually just donated the £41.78 to the Barnabas Charity, which is a local charity based in Manchester, which helps out the homeless. On average, every week, they help out 600 different homeless, whether that's providing shelter for the night, providing them with some food to eat. And it will become apparent as to exactly why I donated the £41.78 of my Quidco cashback to the Barnabas Charity later on in the video. But if you do want to donate, and if you do want to help out a local charity in Manchester, I'm going to put the link in the description box down below. Right now, I need to head to B&Q and go and pick up some paint and some supplies so we can decorate the sleigh.
Yeah.
The stage was set, the gifts had arrived, Santa was ready. There's one thing left to do, head to the city and get delivering. I drank the last of my sherry and a couple of mince pies. Then along with my big red sack, it was time to go. It was a cold Sunday morning on Deansgate in Manchester. People were heading for the indoors, but not Santa. No, Santa had a job to do, and he was going to deliver these parcels if it was the last darn thing he did.
This is it. All right, so we're in Manchester City Centre right now. We're going to head towards Deansgate. Mate, everyone's so happy at Christmas, aren't they? We're dressed up as Santa Claus. We're going to try and find some unsuspecting, I was going to say commuters, but it's currently Sunday. I don't think there's going to be too many commuters on a Sunday. But either way, we've got about £500 worth of equipment, worth of cycling stuff in here to give away. So let's go and do that right now.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Archie,
yeah.
How you doing? You're the first customer of Santa's sleigh.
Yeah.
So feel free to take two presents, mate.
Yeah.
We've come for the big one. I respect it.
Yeah.
Two.
Thank you.
Would you like to open them now or?
Okay.
I think you got the best present. I think the first person's got the best present.
Look at those. And a helmet.
Yeah.
Excellent, you can stop stealing mine now.
Alright mate, Merry Christmas. And to you too, mate.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Take care.
Christmas.
Right, the best go.
Where are you going now?
Wherever, mate. We've got to find more people to give away the presents to. Yes. No worries.
Thank you.
Have a lovely
have a
day.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
What is your name?
Awesome. I was drunk on bills, thought I seen Santa Claus start chasing deals. All in the woods, smelling in my toes, holding on the sleigh and I ain't letting go. Grandson blinks and veered to the right, trying to shake me off but I held on tight. The sleigh took flight, now I'm in the wind, the kids outside. Flying through the air like Superman, trying to pull the sleigh back down the land. I had to make a man.
Shout out to Quick Camp.
To say no to gifts.
All right,
nice. Nice. Have a couple.
Cheers.
There you go.
Thank you.
Have a good Christmas.
Cheers.
December 24th on Hollis Ave at the dark, when I seen a man chilling with his dog at the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my God, a ill reindeer.
Thank you.
What is your brother's name?
Otto.
Otto. Shout out to Otto.
Hi. Thank you very much.
See you later. So I've been riding around the city of Manchester this morning, giving out presents to different guys and girls that we've been seeing riding bikes. We're making our way nicely through the sleigh. We've only got about 10 presents left right now. But one of the things I did purchase was a box of Power Bar energy bars. Now, I've been riding around and I've been pretty like astonished and kind of slightly amazed by the amount of guys that are going to be sleeping, currently sleeping rough, and are most likely going to be sleeping rough over the Christmas period. And I think every single person here watching this video can do their own part. You know, if you're out and you see someone sleeping homeless and someone that's less fortunate than you, you can go and just buy them a bit of food or something. So I thought it'd kind of be a nice little thing to do, that we'd go and give a box full of Power Bar energy bars to someone that needs it a little bit more than just a guy riding a bike past me. All right. Hi mate, could I give you that box? It's just they're energy bars.
Oh, yeah,
so,
DK.
No worries mate, take care.
You too, mate.
So we've been riding around Manchester now for the last couple of hours, giving out gifts to unsuspecting cyclists. However, there seems to be, surprisingly, there doesn't seem to be too many people riding bikes in Manchester. We've managed to find a few, we've got about half the presents left to give out. However, we've stopped right now to grab some food at the Foundation Coffee House, it's called. I posted a quick Instagram story letting people know that we're here. So let's see if anyone wants to come and get themselves some free gifts. By the way, in case anyone's wondering, there's no glass in these. They're just holes.
I don't think anyone was wondering, Cam, to be fair. But, you know, each to their own.
Cheers. Would you like some free cycling gifts?
Famously.
No worries, have a great day.
We're riding around Manchester giving out presents to people at our bikes.
Alright,
there you go. Cheers, mate. No worries, have a nice Christmas.
I think the saying goes, no rest for the wicked. After a quick lunch stop, we're back on the bikes and we're back delivering presents.
Yeah, please. Yeah.
Take two.
Two?
We're trying to get rid of them, so.
Are you sure?
Yeah, mate. Whatever you like, have a good Christmas. What's your name?
So what?
Mark. Have a good Christmas, Mark.
You too.
If there's one takeaway that I've learned from doing this whole challenge, is that there's simply nothing better than just turning up to some random person you've never seen before in your life, striking a conversation, and just giving them a gift for free. You've got no idea what that person's doing on that particular day or what's going on in their life, but just seeing that smile in that split second just makes everything worth it.
Have a good Christmas, man. In true British Northern fashion, it started to rain. But that don't matter, because I'm Santa, and Santa's got a job to do, and that job's to deliver presents.
It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees.
The rain is really starting to pick up right now. We're going to start heading back towards the car. We've got a few more presents to give away. I've still got 4 or 5 more presents in my trailer. After a good 4 or 5 hours riding around Manchester, we managed to give away most of the presents. We've got like 4 or 5 things left, but I mean, because it started to rain, everything's starting to get a little bit soggy. So I don't know, maybe we can repackage these and give them away over on my Instagram or something. But obviously, like I said before, like when I was riding around, I was taken back, like absolutely astonished by the amount of people sleeping rough and that are inevitably going to be sleeping rough this Christmas. And I've been thinking like how I can personally do my bit and to help them a little bit. Basically, like I said earlier on in the video, I'm going to leave the link to the Barnabas charity down below. If you've got anything to spare, like literally anything, feel free to help someone who's genuinely in need this Christmas. And what I'm going to do in about a month's time, after I've earned the revenue from posting this video, I'm going to give half of it away and donate half of it to the Barnabas charity. I think it's about time I put this platform that I built to good use. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. Again, shout out to Quidco for sponsoring it, and I'll see you in the next one. Mate, I'm freezing.
It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night.